Hey guys, we are in Utah right now, and it is absolutely just breathtaking.